Apple devices are known for their superior performance and durability. But why does the iPhone have a pink or red screen problem? Like this, or another completely pink screen? Apple officials do not seem to admit that this is a quality problem. The reason for this issue may be the system crash caused by the compatibility problem of third-party app, or the crash caused by the bug of the iOS 15 system. So do you know how to solve it? Don't worry guys, in today's video, I'll show you how to fix it. Now, let's get started. Fix 1. Check the settings. This method is suitable for some users who accidentally touched the wrong settings. If your iPhone still works, you can try this method. Now I will show you how to set it up. Let's go to Settings. Tap on Accessibility. Then tap on Display and Text Size. Now go down to the bottom and tap on Color Filters option. Then you can turn color filters off. Okay, the colors are back to normal, but sometimes not everyone is so lucky. If your iPhone is completely unresponsive, it is recommended that you try the latter two methods. Fix 2. Restart iPhone and remove malware. iPhone 13 users are most likely to experience pink problems, so we take iPhone 13 for example. Press and quickly release the volume up button. Press and quickly release the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button. When the Apple logo appears, release the side button. Now you can see the normal iPhone screen. Immediately, I suggest that you delete some suspicious software that you have recently downloaded. These malware could land you on a pink screen again. Whereas, sometimes these regular tricks do not work. At this point, there may be a problem with the system, so the most worth trying is the system repair tool. Fix 3. Use UltFone iOS System Repair. UltFone iOS System Repair is a professional iOS system repair tool. It could fix more than 150 iOS system issues and update your iPhone to the latest version without data loss. So let's have a try. Download and launch UltFone iOS System Repair on your computer. Then connect your iPhone. After that, go back to UltFone iOS System Repair. Click the Start option. Then click and select the standard repair option to proceed. Click the download option to download the latest iOS firmware. After that, click the start standard repair and wait for it to update your iPhone. Well done, let's check it out. As you can see, your iPhone is back to normal. A free and safe download link is prepared for you in the description. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give it a thumb up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.